I'm going to show you imagery of this unique bald gorilla that lived at the Loro Park Zoo in Tenerife, Spain, which is in the Canary Islands off the coast of Morocco. Some people regard this island as being the location of Atlantis, and it has several pyramids on the island that were built by an earlier civilization. Only the descendants of this gorilla now live at the park, and people have gotten used to gorillas. Over 100 years ago, most people had never seen a gorilla, and there were a lot of stories and rumors about them. And when finally gorillas were photographed and captured and brought to zoos, there was an explosion of interest in gorillas in pulp fiction and movies like King Kong, Son of Kong, books like Tarzan. They found their way into plots of many TV series. But people have gotten used to gorillas, taken them for granted. But this one gorilla at Loro Park Zoo really stood out, because when gorillas get older, they don't look frail, they look gristled. And when they get fat, they just look more massive. They hold more weight in their stomach, but their arms still look really muscular. And when gorillas lose their hair, like this gorilla, they look super muscular. So this gorilla had all three. He had the gristled look, he was losing his hair, and he was massive. A Terminator gorilla. And these photos are taken years apart, and the gorilla got bigger and more gristled as he got older. And a lot of people wonder if they were to see a Bigfoot, how shocking it would be to capture a clear image of one in a photograph. But look, right here, you have tons of clear photographs of this super unique gorilla. Imagine encountering something like this if you were walking in the woods, because this looks like something beyond a regular gorilla. And this last image is just incredible. It almost doesn't look real, but it is. It looks like an action figure, just a stocky, super muscular gorilla, a weathered, beaten gorilla, a warrior gorilla. And sometimes if you actually see something that's incredible, you stop appreciating it, because the unknown or your imagination holds more sway. But can you appreciate the uniqueness of this big old bald gorilla that was as real as you and I?